but I feel it is normal in spirit.
Nevertheless, you've really already proved to yourself, unlike most castaways on desert island discs, that you are mentally and intellectually self-sufficient, haven't you? That you've got enough theories and inspiration to keep yourself occupied.